Yes, I am good for 10 questions from you, sir.
Mayor, may tanong po dito. It's Duterte topping the surveys again, but this time the younger Duterte, VP Indaysara, topped the survey for possible presidential for 2028. According to SWS, she's the best leader to succeed President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. with 28%. Followed up. So what can you say about this, Mayor?
I leave it all to God. You know, he decides what will and what will not happen. It's well better off to seek the guidance from God. Because much to our desire really to, yan ang mga ambisyon kagaya ko. Minsan natutuloy, minsan hindi. So, ang akin naman, I think the presidency was a gift from God. I thank the Lord for it. So, for the rest, I will just say that we leave it to God.
You've been inducted, sir, Mayor, as a Hall of Famer in the recently concluded award for promoting Philippines-China Understanding, or APCU. Yung kanila pong awarding ceremony ay ginawa recently sa Manila Hotel. At ayon po sa APCU organizers, you have fostered initiatives in recognizing Chinese contributions to the development of Filipino life and culture, appreciating Chinese cultural and entrepreneurial endeavors as part of nation building and furtherance the understanding, friendship, and cooperation between the two nations. Mayor, APCU was made possible through the Chinese Embassy in the Philippines. Ano po ang comment niyo dito, Mayor? And maraming salamat po.
I'd like to thank the Chinese community and the Chinese government, maybe to a certain extent, for the recognition that I did something for my country and for their country to bring us together closer, far from a madding crowd. Puti pa magkaibigan na lang kasi mag... So, salamat po for this recognition. Though, para sa akin, it's part of my duty as president. But really, I did all these things to foster good friendship with China. China is the most powerful country, second most powerful country in the world today, if not the first. So why would I get into trouble with China? Eh, kung maliit ka lang na tao, di simple, doon ka na lang doon sa malaking, kung pagka aso ka lang, di doon ka sa elepante ka na naman para sigurado. Well, anyway, all I did was to cement the ties between China and the Philippines. For the good of everybody. And for the Philippines particularly. Yun ho ang sagot ko.